porcelain museum. We couldn't get into the Green Vault. It was closed today for some reason. I think they're doing construction on it. there's a news crew in here. They've been interviewing people in the place all morning. And, they're setting up their